Hello, my name is Dave Schulke.
And I'm Jim Schulke.
We're with thetwinplumbers.com.
We're here to answer the question, why is the pipe leaking at the side of my water heater?
Well, it could be to high water pressure,
or high temperature,
or thermal expansion,
as well as a defective valve at the top or the side of the water heater.
That's right. Well, there you have it. Hopefully we answered your question.
Why is the pipe at the side of the water heater leaking? Thanks for watching.